Growing numbers of people are falling victim to organized gangs who lure them into sending sexually explicit images and then threaten to post the pictures online unless they get payment. There has been a sharp rise in webcam blackmail, also known as sextortion. The number of cases reported to the police more than doubling between 2015 and 2016, reaching 1,250 last year. This year so far there have been more than 700 cases. The figures come as the man who blackmailed Ronan Hughes, 17, was jailed for 4 years. Yulin and Ash, 31, shared intimate photos belonging to Ronan after the schoolboy failed to pay a ransom. The teenager killed himself hours afterwards. Facebook flooded with sextortion and revenge porn files reveal read more. The National Crime Agency, NCA, says the true number of sextortion cases could be even larger because many go unreported. It said the issue was high on its agenda. The NCA put the rise down to better reporting, but also said copycat criminals were inspired by what they read in the media. Some of the gangs involved operated from overseas, it said. David Jones, head of the NCA's anti-kidnap and extortion unit, said, "This is a project that is very close to my heart after the sad deaths of four young men because of sextortion reported in recent times. I strongly suspect there may be other suicides linked to it, but I have no evidence for that. It's just my speculation. We are keeping this issue on the public radar, first and foremost, making sure all intelligence packages are collated and gathered together to fully exploit all opportunities to put people before judicial systems."